Right, y'all, y'all ready? Presenting the award for Best Barbershop is one of the hosts of 106 in Park, and he's joined by a talented actress, the talented actress who stars in the new TV Land comedy, Happily Divorced. Please welcome Terrence J and my girl, Miss Tashina.
Sing it.
Tashina.
I ain't never knew that.
You know what, Steve? I ain't messing with you.
I've been calling you that ever since I met you. What the hell you talking about it for now? We've been friends 20 years. What the hell? Worrying about that little. Come on, Tisha.
Y'all give it up for Tashina, who looks amazing this evening. Y'all give it up for her. Make some Love the Hoodie Awards. This is where I go cougar hunting. Yeah. You got to sit there. You're too skinny for me. Listen. I'm a skinny guy. I need a girl
right
keep
there,
me.
Right there,
yeah,
right there,
nice grown right woman. And don't look at me like I'm not serious. Hold up. I'm staying at the hotel. Room 20. What's your name? At what? Candace. Janice. Either one. And don't get it. Steve, listen, I'm a Q. Don't play with me, girl.
Yeah.
I come over. I'm staying there on the 38th floor. I'm on 3804, I think it is. What? Girl, don't play. Play with me, girl.
Yeah.
You thought she think I'm joking, Steve.
I know.
Go on, do something.
This fool is crazy. Don't do that to you. Keep pants on. Oh, he's tripping. Okay.
Get it? Go get it? Get it? See what you do to people.
Uh-huh, that's good.
Now, he was my date for the night. Look what happened. This is some bull. Terrence. Oh, Terrence. Hey, bull. Say, Terrence. Oh, Terrence. Oh, my God. He done ripped his shirt off and everything. Well, congratulations, Terrence, on your new show. Hi, everybody.
Took your damn clothes off.
Kevin, you see me over here flexing, right? You see me? Courtesy of Jeanette Jenkins. Thank you for the body. All right.
Can we start? Come on.
You smell good. She smells good.
I do. Well, back up, dog. Hold on. I'm engaged now. I might get in trouble. It's your mom.
Congratulations. Happily, the voice is doing very well. She has
yes!
a show. Y'all make sure check out the show. It's doing very, very well. All right?
On TV Land.
And we're real excited today. We're going to give out the award for Best Barbershop.
Yes, we are.
Put your damn clothes on, man. Relax. Put your clothes on.
It's your fault, Steve. This is your fault.
Went out there with that grown woman.
Okay, and the nominees for Best Barbershop presented by Magic Soft Sheen, Carson R.
Gents Barbershop, WMXD 92.3 FM, Detroit, Michigan. Moon's Barbershop, WHUR 96.3 FM, Washington, D.C.
Yeah.
The Fade Barbershop,
yeah.
KRNB 105.7, Dallas, Texas. Ultimate Cuts Barbershop, WHUR 96.3 FM, Washington, D.C.
Let's go.
Congratulations to all the barbershops out there for making it this far. Y'all give them all a round of applause. It's all about that cut, and they do some very special things. And the 2011 Ford Hoodie Award for Best Barbershop, sponsored by Magic Shave, goes to Moon's Barbershop.
Moon's.
WHUR 96.3.
DC.
Washington, DC.
Oh.
What's up, man?
Come on, DC. Moon's Barbershop.
I want to give honor to God, the one above us, and I want to thank Magic Shave, the nominees that voted for me, Annapolis, and Steve Harvey. Thank you.
Moon's Barbershop. Go ahead, boy. Moon's Barbershop, Washington, D.C. That's his first time. First time for Moon's Barbershop. Yeah, even getting nominated, that's good, man. That's all right.